My name is Steve Helling, and I'm a staff writer for People Magazine. I'm a best-selling author, and I'm a regular contributor to many different TV shows, including Anderson Cooper and Nancy Grace, and many other shows in the CNN-HLN family. But I'm actually not speaking to you in that capacity. I'm speaking to you as a father. I have 6 children, 2 who are biologically mine, and 4 whom my wife and I adopted from Haiti. And so we understand, as parents, the importance of education, and we also understand how difficult it is to get that education if you're one of those people who are marginalized by society, poor or minorities, or just don't have the political clout that you need to get the education you deserve. And for that reason, I'm asking you to reconsider your decision to close South Lake Elementary School. I understand budgetary concerns. I understand what needs to be done. But I also wonder whether you really want to fail the people who've been moved around again and again. There has to be another way to do it. And I'm begging you, I'm literally begging you, to think this through and find a way to make this work without displacing these students who've been displaced before. Thank you very much.